Hello, all you beautiful people. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. It's your girl Asia, the MUA, back with another exciting edition of Adventures in Freelancing. If you're new here, thank you so much for joining me. If you're returning, good to see you again, girl. This is gonna be a good one, trust me. I cannot explain to you guys how excited I am to bring this video to you. Like, oh my God, I'm so excited. I'm so touched. I'm so humble. I'm so excited. Did I mention that I was excited? Okay, so yesterday I got this random mystery box at my doorstep and I'm like, I haven't ordered anything. What is this? So I opened the box. Girl, it is from Mac. The Mac that I work for, the company that I work for, sent me a box full of the new Retro Matte Metallic Liquid Lipsticks, the whole collection of all 12 shades. There are 6 shades that launched on, when was it, October 5th, I think, online only, and there's another batch of shades that launches on November 2nd. These are available online only. They are limited edition. If you want the tea on these lip colors, please, please keep watching. So I posted some pictures and videos to my Insta story. If you're not following me on Instagram or any of my social medias, I'll leave some links below so you guys can keep up with everything that I post on my social media because I post a lot. When I posted the pictures and videos to my Insta story, my trainer David Day contacted me and he was like, congratulations, girl, I'm so proud of you. I'm so happy for you. And I'm like, David, I don't even know what happened. Can you enlighten me, please? Like, why are you congratulating me? So once I kind of calmed down, he kind of broke it down to me. He told me that about 250 MAC artists in the United States were sent these packages with these lip colors in them. These are people that the company feels has a social media presence and is really going to get the word out about these lip colors. And I was like blown away that I'm one of those 250 people. We have thousands of artists in the United States, and for a small handful, like 250 people, to receive this package, to be trusted with really showcasing this lip collection and really getting the word out and posting good content, it made me feel it's a great feeling. It's a great feeling. I'm so honored and I'm so thankful and so grateful to Mac. This company has grown me in ways that I never thought I would grow. And I'm just forever grateful. This is such a huge step in my journey as far as being a makeup artist. I just can't even describe how I feel. But anyway, I'm not gonna ramble anymore. I'm gonna get into this look and I'm gonna get into the try-ons and then I'm gonna do some swatches. So thank you guys so much. Like, I can't say it enough.
Thank you.
just want to thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for all the love that you've been giving me, all the great vibes that you've been sending me. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for commenting. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I can't say it enough. I think I said in the last video, I don't have a channel if it's not for you guys. Each and every one of you, I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart, like genuinely. I'm really, really enjoying doing this, and I love that you guys are enjoying the content that I'm putting out, and that, you know, the company that I work for, that I'm really loyal and dedicated to, is recognizing that I'm out here working really hard. It's a really, really great feeling. So thank you so much to MAC Cosmetics. Thank you to my coworkers, my managers, my trainers, like everybody that I've come in contact with so far in this company. You have all just made me feel right at home and made me feel like I have a place to grow roots and really, really grow as an artist. So until next time, stay beautiful.